I'm sorry, I think SketchUp people call it Steve. So let's delete Steve here. And how do you like to start my process? First, I click on this new OpenStudio model from wizard script that you see in OpenStudio toolbar. This is an OpenStudio toolbar here. Click on it, and it asks you whether you want to save your current model. I'm starting from a clean slate here. You can see there's nothing on my SketchUp interface, so I need not to worry about saving it for now. Just hit no, and then it will bring a new window for you, the user input window. It's a great way to start your model with a reasonable template. You can provide some inputs, something like building type. You can see there are multiple options here. Something like hospitals, large hotel, mid-rise apartment, office, retail, and a lot of other things. Okay, I'm going to select something like office for now. Templates, well, you can select different kind of performance standard templates here. Most common ones are Azure 90.1. You have two options right now, it seems, 2007 and 2010. Let's select 90.1 2010 for now. Climate zone. Well, let's model a building in San Francisco, which is climate zone 3C. I'm going to select 3C climate zone here. And rest of the information can be either true or false. So I want to create space types for my building of type as office, like construction site as well. I would like to bring more information. So let's hit OK here. All right. So now it says the model has 13 space types and one construction set.